Sir William Muir was a Scottish Orientalist and a colonial administrator, serving as principal of the University of Edinburgh and lieutenant governor of the Northwest Provinces of India. The tragedy of Kerbala decided not only the fate of the Caliphate, but also of Mohammedan kingdoms long after the Caliphate had waned and disappeared.